If you can hear me, welcome to the first episode of Star Wars The Force Unleashed Ultimate Sith Edition, a game I bought on GOG. Hopefully it's gonna work. I was worried about buying it on Steam because there are plenty of reviews saying that the game just doesn't work. So we'll see. I just need to lower the music because it's just way too damn loud. Yeah, I'm a little bit tired, somewhat, maybe not dizzy, but it's been a week. It's been a weekend, so I just needed something relatively easy to play with. I hope you can. Yeah, I don't want to bother with heavy, like, difficult combat. I'm content casualing this. And because it's a GOG version, even though there are trainers for this game, they are, like, only for Steam. So, you know, that sucks. Definitely top 5, not even top 10, just top 5 of the most iconic, memorable themes of all time in like pop culture whatsoever. Like you hear it and you know what it is. And of course the classic Star Wars intro, they definitely get the vibe. The game is somewhat old, so it obviously will not look as good in years and years.
Lord Vader? We were ambushed upon arrival, but I have the situation well in...
I have no interest in your failures, Commander. I am here on a mission of my own.
Playing as Darth Vader. Fucking A. Hold on. Yes, display subtitles, like freaking hell. And of course, all of those themes, what they are giving me in like constant YouTube copyright infringements. Yeah, the game definitely doesn't work like cleanly. Like, I feel Vader doesn't give a damn. That was freaking overkill. Vader just doesn't give a damn. Yeah, but the game definitely, like, it shows its rage, and it's, even on high details, it's like... Essentially, even on high details, it's showing its age. Even though, again, like playing as Vader and wrecking it is... it's fun. Reminds me of that one Vader comic, that Vader, you are surrounding. All I'm surrounding is fear and dead men.
Dark Lord! Whatever you want, you won't find it here!
You cannot disguise yourself from me, Jedi.
Turn back!
Thank you.
sense someone far more powerful nearby. Where is your master?
The dark side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate. A son.
Run! Lord Vader.
Come with me. More will be here soon. You were weak when I found you. Now your hatred has become your strength. At last, the dark side is your ally. Rise, my apprentice.
What is your will, my master?
Your training is nearly complete. It is time to face your first true test.
Your spies have located a Jedi?
Yes, Master Ram Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I shall leave at once, Master.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard, Imperials and Kota's men alike.
As you wish, my Master.
Ah, Master! Another excellent duel!
Now, Proxy, you did catch me by surprise. I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
I'd hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
Well, I'm sure you'll keep trying. Yeah, but do me a favor. Don't ambush me anytime.
Why are we whispering?
Shh, who's that?
Ah, yes. Your new pilot has finally arrived, Master. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Korolag, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kalos. Hand-picked by Lord Vader to lead his Black Five squadron, but later reassigned to a top-secret mission.
Is there a psychological profile in there, too?
Actually, yes. But it's restricted. Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know why you're here?
Yes. My orders are clear. I'm to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume that he gave Lord Vader good reason to do so. I will not.
Well, let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots. What have you done to my ship?
Mm-hmm. I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system. You are one of Vader's spies.
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. Now I need to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
Yeah, again, the graphics and the cutscenes are like, they didn't really age well. But hey, it's Star Wars, right? Oh.